Live. Brother Sydney, Ebony, Andrea Martin.
How you doing tonight? Hey.
Hi. Alicia Duncan, is Ariel watching?
How you doing? A good night.
Happy birthday, Ariel. Sister Maxine,
how you doing? A good night.
Messiah,
a good night, yeah.
Good night, Ariel. Happy birthday to you. Come on, man. Sister Lolo,
good night to you, yeah. A good night. How you doing? A good night.
Lexus Queen. How you doing tonight?
Hey. I rock my soul.
Patricia Stewart. Spiritually blessed. I have sinned. Won't you rock my soul, yeah? Won't you rock my soul, yeah? Only ready tonight, Sister Misha. Come on, man, talk to me. Ha. You know how we do it. Won't you rock my soul, yeah? Ha. Tormented Crosby, good night to you. Latasha.
How you doing? A good night. How you doing? A good night. How you doing? A good night.
Come on.
How we doing? A good night. How we doing? A good night.
What are we ready tonight? Sister Misha, how we doing? I'm waiting for you, Sister Misha. Won't you rock my soul, yeah? Come on.
Won't you rock my soul, yeah?
Sister Chrissy.
Hi.
Won't you rock my soul, yeah? Patsy, good night, Patsy.
How you doing? A good night.
James, good night, James. Hey. Hey. Sister Patterson, Sharika Lee, Ingram, good night to you. Duet Powell O'Neill. Brother Cindy. Lord, disciple, tarry for the Holy Ghost.
yes, a story tell. Pentecost of fire is falling. Praise the Lord, it fell on me. Come on, man. Pentecost of fire is falling. Praise the Lord, it fell on me. Pentecost of fire is falling. Praise the Lord, it fell on me. Pentecost of fire is falling. Praise the Lord, it fell on me. Let's pull up. Pentecost can be repeated, for the Lord is just the same. He has to live today forever. Glory to his precious name. Say so God can be victorious. Over sin and death and land. Have a full and free salvation. And a blessed story tell. Pentecost of fire is falling. Praise the Lord, he fell on me. Come now, man. Pentecost of fire is falling. Brother, let it fall on me. Pentecost of fire.
Fire fall on me. I'm a
me say fire, 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 fire fall on me. I me say fire, 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 fire fall on me. Come on, man. Fire, 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 fire fall on me. I me say fire, fire. Hey, come on, people. Jesus, fire fall on me. Holy Ghost fire. Fire fall on me. Holy Ghost fire. Hallelujah. Fire fall on me. I just saw them coming. Just saw them coming. I just saw them coming. They all were numbered. Ready? Hey, I just saw them coming numberless. I just saw them coming. Ha. They all were numbered. Ha. They all were numbered. Hey, I'm gonna say I'm not sorry. I'm not sorry. I've answered the man. Come on, I'm gonna say Jesus took my heavy load. Ha. I'm not sorry, no, no sir, no sir. I'm not sorry at all. I'm gonna say I'm not sorry. I'm not sorry. I've answered the master's call.
I don't know why people call me.
Jesus took my heavy load. Now I'm on the
Can I sing it again?
Hey, I'm gonna say I'm not sorry. Come on. I've answered the master's call.
Come on, man.
I said that Jesus took my
I'm stepping on gold. Ha! Each step I take, I'm stepping on gold. My father is a millionaire. I'm stepping on gold.
Come on, man.
I'm stepping on gold. Each step I take.
Wanna ready?
I'm stepping on gold.
I'm gonna say redeem. Oh, when my burden of sin was high, redeem. When my soul condemned to die, redeem. For the price I could not pay, oh, hallelujah, redeem. I'm gonna say redeem. Oh, when my burden of sin was high. Redeem, come the man, for the price I could not pay. Oh,
wanna ready?
I'm gonna say redeem. Oh, when my burden of sin was high, redeem. When my soul condemned to die, redeem. Ha! Can I get a witness? I'm gonna say redeem. Oh, when your burden of sin was high, I'm gonna say redeem. For the price I could not pay. Oh,
hey, said I know it was the blood. I know it was the blood. I know it was the blood. Save me.
See, one day when I was lost, Jesus died upon that cross. Said, I know it was the blood. Said, who first sang this?
Say, I know it was the blood.
I, Sister Gloria,
I know it was the blood. Save me when I'm ready, come the man. Say one day when I was lost, Jesus died up. Ha! Say I know it was the blood. Save me. Hey! Say I know it was the blood. Come the man. Hey! Say I know it was the blood. Save me. One day when I was lost, Jesus died upon that cross. And I know it was the blood, save me. Hey, say I know it was the blood. I know it was the blood. Come on! One day when I was lost, Jesus died upon that cross. I know it was the blood, save me. Hey, he saved me. He saved me. Come on, man. He saved me. He saved me. He put a joy down in my soul. He wrote my name on a heavenly road. You are, you've been there when the Lord said. So when the devil said no, Jesus say yes. You can travel to the mountain. Jesus on you. Come on, man. The Lion of Judah shall break every chain. Come on. So when the devil said no, no, Jesus say yes. So when the devil said no, Jesus say yes. Come on. You can travel to the mountain. Jesus on you. The Lion of Judah shall break every chain. When the devil said no, no, Jesus say yes. Come on. So when the devil said no, boom, Jesus say yes. Come on. Say you can travel to the Jesus and you. The Lion of Judah shall break every chain. Jesus say yes. So when the devil said, Jesus say yes. Ooh, for some. Hey. Jesus on you. The Lion of Judah shall break every chain. So when the devil said, no, no, Jesus say yes. To be rooted and grounded in the name of the Lord. To be rooted and grounded by the Holy Ghost. Man, if you want to go to heaven, rooted and grounded, rooted and grounded, in the name of the Lord. Come on, to be rooted and grounded, in the name of the Lord. Come on, to be rooted and grounded, by the Holy Ghost. Man, if you want to go to heaven, rooted and grounded, rooted and grounded. Sister Nisha, to be rooted and boom. Who for song this? To be rooted and grounded. Come on, by the Holy Ghost. Man, if you want to go to heaven, rooted and grounded, rooted and grounded. Name of the Lord. I'm sending me by the river someday. I said, I'm meet me by the river. Not far away. Oh, and my thanks, Sister Lolo. I said, I'll meet me by the river someday. Come on. I said, I'll meet me by the river. Not far away. Oh, and my. Mommy said it is alright. Oh, it is alright. Who for sang this? As long as I have my Lord beside me, it is alright. As long as I have his hands to hold, as long as he watches over you, as long as I'm under his control, it is alright. Come on, Mommy said it is alright. Sister Gloria, it is alright. Come on, as long as I have my Lord beside me, it is alright. Hey, as long as I have his hands to hold, as long as he, as long as I'm under his control, it is alright. Come on, man.
Jehovah is your name. Ha! Jehovah is your name. Jehovah is your name.
Come on, somebody say Jehovah.
Jehovah is your name. Jehovah is your name.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Jehovah is your name.
Jehovah is your name.
You are a mighty warrior and you're great in battle.
Jehovah is your name.
You are a mighty warrior and you're great in battle.
Jehovah is your name.
Come on, man.
I mean, said Jesus is your name.
Come on.
Daddy, Jesus is your name.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Jesus is your name. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
How great is our God? How great is His name? He's the greatest one, forever the same. He rolled back the water from the mighty Red Sea. He said, I need you, put your trust in me.
Ufasa!
How great is our God?
Come on!
How great is His name? He's the greatest one,
come on!
Forever the same. He rolled back the water from the mighty Red Sea. He said, I need you, put your trust in me.
Come on!
How great is our God? How great is His name?
Ufa Sandis!
Forever the same.
Come on, man!
He rolled back the water from the mighty Red Sea. He said, I need you, put your trust in me.
Come on!
How great is our God? How great is His name? He's the greatest one.
Come on!
Forever the same. He rolled back the water from the mighty Red Sea. He said, I need you. Put your trust in me. He's our... How great is it?
Come on!
He's the greatest one. Forever the... He said, I need you, put your trust in me.
Who was up? I'm gonna say, after all, Brother Lawrence, come in. And your labor, here is in there. I see you climb up on that mountain, top so tall. Brother Lawrence, looking over in that city.
Thank God I'm born again.
Come on,
I'm gonna say born again. Thank
water, truth and the blood. Thank God I'm,
come on,
I am. Boom. Thank God I'm born again. I am born of the water, spirit and the blood. Thank God I'm born again.
Come on,
I am. Thank God I'm born again.
I'm say born again.
Thank God.
Can I get a witness?
I'm born again. Thank God I'm born again.
I'm say born again.
Thank God I'm born again.
Come on, man.
I'm born again. Thank God I'm born again.
You say
I'm born of the water, spirit and the blood. Thank God I'm born again.
Ooh, I am.
I thank God I'm born again.
I am born of the water, spirit and the blood.
Thank God I'm born again.
Hey! Can I tell you something tonight? Watch this. I daddy Jesus pay it all. I'm going to say all to him my own. Can I tell you? Say my sins have left a crimson stain. But he washed it white as snow. Come on, man. I got it, Jesus paid it all. And all to him my own. Hi. Say my sins have left a crimson stain. But he washed it white as snow. I said, Jesus paid it all. I said, all to him I owe. Na, 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 na. My sins have left a crimson stain. Ha! But he washed it white as snow.
Hey, I'm say, wash me, Jesus, wash me.
Come on.
Wash me in your blood. Wash me, Jesus, wash me.
And make me whiter than Sister Alicia.
Hey.
Wash me in your blood.
Come on.
I'm feeling happy. I found my Lord. So I beg you, wash me, Jesus.
Wanna come now, man?
Wash me in your blood.
Come on.
Wash me, Jesus, wash me. And make me whiter than snow, Lord. Ha. Wash me in your blood. I'm feeling happy. I found my Lord. I'm feeling happy. I found my Lord.
Come on.
I'm feeling happy. I found my Lord. I'm feeling I found my Lord.
Come on, man, somebody.
I'm feeling happy. I found my
Lord. Oh, for song this.
I'm feeling happy. I found my Lord.
Come on, man.
I'm feeling happy. I found my
high.
I'm feeling happy. I found my Lord.
I'm gonna say, he set me free one day.
He set me free.
Ha!
He broke the bars of prison for me.
Come on!
Someday in glory, his face I shall see. I'm gonna say, glory be to God. He said, I'm gonna say, he set me free one day. He set me free.
Come on, man!
He broke the bars of prison for me. Someday in glory, his face I shall see.
Ha!
I'm gonna say, glory be to God. He set me free.
Come on, man!
I'm gonna say, he set you free one day. He set me free.
Ha!
He broke the bars of prison for me. Someday in glory, his face I shall see. I'ma say glory be to God. He set me free.
I'ma say
he saved me.
Ha!
He saved me.
Come on.
He saved me.
Sister Joel.
He put a joy on in my soul. He wrote my name on a heavenly roll.
Hi.
Unto thee, O Lord. Put joy down in my soul. Brought my name on a heavenly road.
Boom.
Hey. So when the Lord,
Brother Sydney,
even me, God, I beg you, let some drops snow.
fall on me. I'm in Sarah mode.
Phone is late. when he's 4 days late, he's still on time.
Oh, for song, I said you're 4 days late. Ha. And all hope is gone.
Hi.
Lord, oh, we don't understand why you waited so long. Hey, but his ways is God's ways.
Jesus,
not yours or mine.
No, sir.
But isn't it great when he's 4 days late? He's still on time.
Ha. I said you may be fighting a battle of fear.
Marsha,
you've cried to the Lord, I need you now, but he has not appeared. Friend, don't be discouraged. God is still the same.
Watch it.
He'll soon be here. Said he'll roll back the stone and he'll call out your name.
Come the man who for Sundays,
how about your 4 days late?
Jesus.
And all hope is gone.
Jesus,
I'm missing his ways, it's God's way.
Ha!
Ha! Not yours or mine. But isn't it great when he's 4 days late? He's still on time.
Somebody say, pull up the man.
Ha! I'm on your 4 days late.
Ha!
And all hope is gone. His ways is God's way.
Oof, my son, miss,
ha, not yours or mine.
Jesus,
but isn't it great when he's 4 days late? Isn't it great when he's 4 days late? Isn't it great when he's 4 days late? He's still on time.
Pull up for blind of us.
You're 4 days late, and all hope is gone.
Lord, we don't understand why you waited so.
Spiritually blessed, I said his ways is God's way.
My God,
ha, not yours or mine.
Isn't it great when he's 4 days late?
Isn't it great though he's 4 days late?
My God is great
though he's 4 days late. He's still on time.
Hey!
So one day at a time,
see Jesus,
that's all I'm asking of you.
Yesterday's gone.
precious, more precious than gold. Yeah, sweet Jesus, sweet Jesus, what a wonder you are. When you are brighter than the, are you ready? When you are fairer, much fairer than the lily that goes by the way. You are precious, more precious than gold. Alicia, oh, sweet Jesus, sweet Jesus, what a wonder you are. When you are brighter than the morning star. Come on, Lord, you are fairer, much fairer than the lily that goes by the way. You are precious, more precious than gold. Everything I double, double, double. Ha. Everything I double, double, double. Come on, man. Everything I double, double, double. I double, double. Ha. Come on, man. Somebody. Everything I double, double, double. Ha. Everything I double, double, double. Come on, man. Everything I double, double, double. Everything I double, double, double.
Ready? Watch it.
Me health I double, double. Me business double, double. Me children double, double. Everything I double, double. Everything I double, double. Everything I double, double. Everything I double, double. Everything I. God is good, oh. My God is good, oh. Hey, 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 hey. My God is good, oh. My God is good, oh. Everything I double, double, oh.
Come on.
Everything I double, double, oh.
Sister Jennifer, come on.
Everything I double, double, oh. Everything I double, double, double. Ha. Me health I double, double. Me children double, double. Me business double, double. Everything I double, double.
Come.
Everything I double, double. Everything I double, double. Everything I double, double.
Oh. Come on, man.
I double, double. Everything I double, double.
Come on.
Everything I. Everything I double, double.
Ha. Come on, man.
Everything I double, double.
Come on, people.
Everything I double, double.
Somebody say pool.
Corruption, why so much wicked intention, why so much crime and poverty?
devil take control, take up residence in our own soul. Now I'm searching, searching for an answer. I'm searching, searching for an answer.
Come on, Shirley!
About Jesus say, come unto me, all who live and every laden, and I will give you rest. Sweet rest, sweet rest. Demon searching, searching for an answer. I said the nation searching, searching for an answer. Why so much drugs and corruption? Why so much wicked intention? Why so much crime and perversion taking over this nation? You know why? Why oh why? You know why? Come on! Why oh why? No make the devil take control, take up residence in our own soul. Now I'm searching, searching for an answer. I said demon, searching for an answer. About Jesus say, come unto me, all who live and every laden, and I will give you rest. Sweet rest, sweet rest. Demon searching, searching for an answer. I said the nation searching, searching for an answer. About Jesus say, come unto me, come on man, and I will give you rest. Sweet rest, sweet rest. Demon, watch this. I'm say all of us have sinned, come short of the glory of God. But if you turn to Jesus, he'll never let you down. Sometimes when life gets rough and the going gets tough, come on, but our King Jesus will always be around. So we know where we are, just stay under. So when you're a child of Jesus, then nothing will you lack. Forward, forward, forward with King. Oh, come make we forward, forward, forward with the King. Oh, come make we forward, come on, forward, forward with Ufa Sam. I make we forward, forward, forward with the. So what a thing when you see me King Jesus come, and all the wicked them a look crazy, in the road like it, them a know what they done. Oh, them life, them a take God fit. But when God comes, salvation done. But King, my friend, so you better walk. Come a sicker your account before it too late. Seek him now, don't make him wait. And you might never, never reach the pearly gate. Them a look place the road, then they roll like it. Them no know where fi turn. Throughout them life, them a take God. But when God comes, salvation done. So take him, my friend, so you better walk. Come and seek your account before it too late. Seek him now, don't make him wait. And you might never, never reach the pearly gate. I'm say all of us have sinned, come short of the glory of God. But if we turn to Jesus, he'll never let. Come on, and sometimes when life gets rough, all away, and the going gets tough, all away. But our King Jesus will always be here. So we know where we are. Just when you're a child of Jesus, then nothing will you lack. Come on, man. So there's no way. Forward, forward, forward with King. Oh, come make we forward, forward, forward with the King. Oh, come make we forward, come on, forward, forward with King Jesus. Come make we forward, forward, forward with the King. Oh, come make we forward, forward.
king when you feel me King Jesus. And all the wicked them a look place in the run like big them a know with it. Throughout them life them a take God before. But when God comes salvation done. So the king my friend so you better walk. Come a circle you a come before it all. Seek him now, don't make him wait. And you might never never reach the pearly gates. Hi. I'm say forward, forward. Come now man. Oh, come a quick forward, forward. I'm say forward, forward. Come on. Why so much wicked intention? Why so much crime and perversion? Hey. Taking over this nation, you know why? Why, oh why? You know why? Why, oh why? Uno make the devil take control. Take up residence in a uno soul. Now uno searching, searching for an answer. I say you're searching, searching for an answer. Watch out, oh what a thing, what a thing. When you feel me King Jesus come. And all the wicked them a look crazy run. Spinning round like it, them a know what it done. Throughout them life, them a take God for fun. But when God comes, salvation done. Take in me friends, so you better walk. Come and take your walk out before it's too late. Hey! Roll call! Roll call! Brother Kayson! Roll call! Roll call! There's a meeting up in heaven. Roll call! It's my name written there in the Lamb Book of Life. Roll call! Brother, sister, roll call! Come on, man! I'm gonna say roll call! Brother Kayson! Roll call!
Come by here, my Lord. Come by here. Oh, Lord. beg you come by here. Oh Jesus, oh Lord, I beg you come by here. Someone is crying, oh Lord, I beg you come by here. Come on. God is standing by. So hush, don't you worry and don't cry. Oof, I sang this. Why should he?
can I tell you tonight? Jesus, you love me too much, oh. Too much, oh. Too much, oh. Excess love, oh. Your love is kind, high. Your love is patient. Hey. You feel my heart come to mind with so much peace and joy. Oh God, yeah, I'm missing your arms. Come to mind, you make my life feel brand new. Oof, I sung this, come on. I'm missing your arms. You're not a man, you never lie. Hey, hey, you wanna ready? Jesus, you love me too much. For the Lord on your side, please tell me where would you be? Where would you? Come on, man. I mean, say if it had not been for the Lord on your side, please tell me, Sister Paula Brown, I'd be. Where would you be? Oh, they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings like eagles. They shall run and not be weary. Teach me, Lord, how to wait. Oof, I sung this. Sister Karen, I'm in today that way.
gonna stay right under the blood.
Come on.
I'm gonna stay right under the blood. I'm gonna stay right under the blood. Where the devil can do me no harm. I'm gonna stay right under the blood. I'm gonna stay right under the blood. I'm gonna stay right under the blood. Where the devil can do me no harm. No harm, no harm, no harm. No harm, no harm, no harm. No harm, no harm, no harm. Where the devil can do me.
Come on, man.
I'm gonna stay right under the blood.
Come on.
I'm gonna stay right under the blood. I'm gonna stay right under the blood. Where the devil can do me no harm. No harm, no harm, no harm. No harm, no harm, no harm. No harm, no harm, no harm. Where the devil can do me.
Come on, man.
I'm gonna stay right under the blood. I'm gonna stay right under the blood. Where the devil can do me no harm. I'm gonna stay right under the blood.
Come on, man. Sister Johnny,
I'm gonna stay right under the blood. Where the devil can do me no harm. No harm, no harm, no harm. No harm, no harm, no harm. No harm, no harm, no harm. Where the devil can do me no.
Then forward still is Jehovah's will. Don't doubt me, lads. Don't just pray. Come on, man. So with that gun, we will put our head and roll down see our way.
Walk down Golden Street. I'm gonna put on my golden.
my walk, I'm gonna kick, I'm gonna dance about, I'm gonna come now, man. I'm gonna walk down Golden Street, I'm gonna put on my golden shoes, I'm gonna boom. I'm gonna walk down Golden, boom. I'm gonna put on my golden shoes, I'm gonna walk, I'm gonna kick, I'm gonna dance about, I'm gonna, hey, I dance like David dance, ha. I dance like David dance, I dance, come on, I dance like David dance, I dance, I dance like David dance, oh, when the Spirit of the Lord descend on me, I dance like David dance, oh, when the Spirit of the Lord descend on me, I dance like David. Let me say, walk, oh, walk holy. Come on. Let me say, walk, oh, walk holy. I'm on Zion. Walk holy. I'm on Zion, children. Walk holy. Holy Ghost power is moving just like a magnet. Come on, man. I said the Holy Ghost power is moving just like a magnet. Come on. The Holy Ghost power is moving just like a magnet. Hi. Moving here, moving there, just like the day of Pentecost. The Holy Ghost power is moving just like. Come on, man. I'm say welcome, welcome, welcome. Come on. Blessed Holy Ghost, I will welcome you. I'm say come with power and fill our temple. Holy Ghost, I will welcome you. I'm say welcome, welcome, welcome. Come on. Blessed Holy Ghost, so we welcome you. I'm say come with power and fill. Fire, 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 oh, when my soul caught fire, oh, when my soul caught fire, oh, when my soul caught fire, eternal condemnation, hallelujah, what a savior, oh, when my soul, oh, when my soul, oh, when my soul caught fire, I'm say fire, 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 oh, when my soul caught fire, oh, when my soul caught fire. Eternal carnal nature, hallelujah, what a savior. Oh, when my soul, oh, when my soul, oh, when my soul come, hey, I'm say fire, 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 ha. Oh, when my soul come fire, oh, when my soul come fire, eternal carnal nature, who for song this, hey, oh, when my soul come fire. Send some more light to pray the power. I send a fire, also send on to heal the sick and raise the dead. And I would like to hear Elijah pray again. Hey, I'm gonna send some more. Ha! Jesus. Keep me burning.
that light shines. It's just about home time. And I can start standing by the door. This world I've been a wilderness. I'm ready for deliverance. Yeah, said I've never been at home. See it before. Hey, I see the red light shine. It's just about home time. And I can see my father standing by the door. Ha! This world I've been a wilderness. I'm ready for the. Said I've never been at home. See it before. See the red light shine. It's just about home time. Ha! Jesus. This world I've been a wilderness. I'm ready for deliverance. Yeah. Said I've never been at home. See it before. Hey, I see the red light shine. It's just about home time.
Hallelujah.
This world I've been on, I'm ready for deliverance. Said I've never been at home, seen before.
Too many sunsets lie behind the mountain, and too many rivers.
Come on,
my feet has gone. Too many treasures,
come on,
await me over yonder. There is too much to gain, to lose. Too many sources lie behind the mountain. And to
come on, man.
Many rivers my feet have gone through. Oh God, no. Too many treasures, yes, always me over yonder. There is too much to gain.
Can I tell you,
there's just too. Two sinners by his side.
My God, I trust in thee. Oh, let me not be afraid. Oh, let me unto me, yo. Do I lift up my soul? I me say, oh my God, I trust in thee. Oh, let me not be afraid, don't let my enemies try. Sister Erica said, pull up, hey, unto thee, yo. Do I lift up my soul?
Jesus. somebody's a remix. The signs are telling. Ha. The signs are telling, and yet people keep rebelling. Hey, I miss a judgment I come. I ain't in a place so where you walk around. Judgment I come.
No bother me, no bother me. Step on your enemy, tell them no enemy.
winner and that's it. Argument done. Come on, man. See, you're a winner and that. Step on your enemy. Tell them no enemy. I miss a step on your enemy. See how the wicked them a look place around. I want them a go. I want them a go. I want them a go run. I want them a go and remix. See how the wicked them a look place around. Yeah. Come on. No bother me, no bother me, no bother me. Step on your enemy, tell them no enemy. It's time to go, y'all. Hey, come now, man. Argument done. Say I'm a winner and that's it. Come now, man. Argument done. Say I'm a winner and that's it. That's it. Come on, man. Say you're a winner and that's it. Somebody say Pulo. Say I'm a winner and that's it. One more time. Pulo. Cause it no belongs to me. It's a day old man dead and buried. Me never know say that me have the remedy for over. Come on, man. I live my inside of me. See we no afraid of no demon no be. No bother me, no bother me, no bother me. I'm say do no bother me, no bother me, no bother me. Do no bother me, no bother me, no bother me. Come on, do no bother me, no bother me, no bother me. Step on the enemy, oof a song. I do no bother me, no bother me, no bother me. I do no bother me, no bother. Come on, man. I'm say do no bother me, no bother me, no bother me. Step on the enemy, sit on the enemy. 'Cause you're a winner and that's it. Come on, man. You're a winner and that's it. Cool. 'Cause you're a winner and that's it. Step on the enemy, sit on the enemy.
Who got it?
the preaching of the gospel soon be over. I said the preaching of the gospel soon be over. All over the world. Ain't giving up. Ain't giving up. Ain't giving up. No way. No way, no how. Ain't giving up. Ain't giving up. No, sir. Ain't giving up. No way. It's almost time to go, yeah. Ain't giving up. Come on. Ain't giving up. Oh, God. Ain't giving up. No way. He knows my name. Every step that I take, every move that I make, every tear that I cry. He knows my name. When I'm overwhelmed by the pain, I can see the light.
Again and again.
night, everyone. Good night, good night. God bless you. Glory to God. Somebody shout hallelujah. We serve a great, big, wonderful God. He's always victorious, and he's always watching over us. Amen. We thank God tonight. We thank him. We thank him. We thank him tonight for his many, many blessings. Somebody say glory. My God, my God. Amen. To God be all the glory, honor, and the praise. If it's your first time tonight, please say it's my first time so we can acknowledge you. Thanks for joining us. Thanks for joining us. First timers, welcome aboard. Welcome aboard. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Let me see all first timers. Come on in, first timers. Come on, first timers. Let me see you. Good night, everyone. Sister Alicia, night. Sister Juliet Palmer, Blanra. I mean, not Blanras anymore. I'm done with that. In the name of Jesus. No more Blanras, all right? Her name is Anne, all right? Anne, go. Good night, Sister Anne. Sister Angela, Lady Diva, Jones, Marge, good night to you. Jenny Jones, good night. Sister Chrissy Campbell, Jody and Crosby, good night. Have a great week. Lorna Smith, Sister Gloria Thomas, God bless you, Sister Gloria. Talented Crosby, good night to you, sir. Andrea Dixon, good night, Sister Andrea Dixon. Ferguson, Intercessor Mo, good night, Intercessor Mo. Who else is here? Come on, man. Who else is here? Come on, guys. Don't be shy. Don't be afraid to say hi, okay? I know many of you said you've been here a long time, but you never said anything. But you need to start saying something, all right? Don't be left out, all right? Guys, so good night to you all. If it's your first time, welcome, welcome aboard. Thank you guys so much for taking the time out to be here. I really appreciate each and every one of you guys. Love you all. I really do mean that. Spiritually, best is up our God in heaven. Bless and keep you. Thank you so much. Same to you. Same to you, my dear sister. Peter, good night to you. Rosemary, Sister Rosemary in Jamaica. What's up, Sister Rosemary? I'm trying to use my other phone so I can see the comments faster. It's not working. Who else is here, guys? My tablet is moving really slow, so I'm trying to get go on my phone because it's moving faster on the phone, but it's not even giving me the option to click. Look at some of this. Yes, guys. Who else is here? Trisha, Hyatt, good night. Sister Jacqueline, see, I'm kind of moving slow because this thing is moving slow. Sorry, guys, if it didn't load yet on my phone. Valona Sinclair, Chantel, good night, Chantel Miller. Kira, good night, Kira. Sister, I used to do that, watching and not saying anything. Oh, yeah, I know, right? Natalie Anointed, good night to you. God bless you. Judy Bless, good night to you. Sister Lola, thank you so much, Sister Lola. I love you, Sister Lola. I love you, know that. Sister Lolo and Sister Carlene Stewart, where is she tonight? Kareen Lewis, good night to you. Rosemary Bennett, guys, you have to type in order for me to see you because I can't see you. If you don't type anything, I can't see you because I'm not seeing any faces. I mean, I can't see nothing else. I can't see the names. Sister Sharon Gordon, where you been? It's been years I haven't seen you. Maybe like from last year. Good to see you, Sister Sharon. My three sister is here. Awesome. Sister Andrea Dixon, what's the name of your sister? Tell me their names. Good night, Sister Andrea Dixon, sister. Big up, Johnson. You made it again. Welcome back and stay put, all right? Johnson, Johnson in the house. God bless you, Sister Johnson. Christina, good night, Sister Christina. Brother Henry, good night, Brother Henry. Brother Henry. Sister Jane, hola. Kiesta pasando, de los bendiga. Sister Misha, God bless you, my dear sister. Thank you so much. That's my engineer, of course. Love you, Sister Misha. God bless you. Who else is here? Tasha. Good night, Tasha. Tasha. Valerie Morgan. Good night, Valerie Morgan. Sister Karen Mark Lewis. Good night to you. Lewis MC. Is it Aminda? Aminda. Good night, Aminda. Joseph. Deli Joseph. Heather. Good night, Heather. Good night to you. Andrea Dixon. Guys, if you're going to the retreat, you need to sign up now. Don't wait too late, all right? Just like that. Sign up now. Don't wait until it's too late or you're not going to get in. Maureen Gale, good night to you, Maureen Gale. Good night, Maureen Gale. There it's coming on now. All right. Ruth, good night, Ruth Soli. Loris Richardson. Blessings, my dear sister Elaine Robinson. Good night to you. God bless you. Anybody else is here? Ariel, happy birthday to you again, Ariel. Happy, that's Sister Duncan's daughter. God bless you, my dear. Hope you're enjoying your birthday. Tamika, Sister Samika, where are you? Let me see if I can log on my phone so I can see you guys, because this thing is not moving. All right, and my phone is acting up. 1 second, y'all. Just 1 second, just 1 minute. All right, there we go. All right, there we go. Now, Andrea Kenson, good night to you. All right, Shauna Allen, good night, Shauna Allen. Del Marie, good night, Marcia Alexander. Sister Marcia Peters, good night to you. Terry Ann Rowe, good night, Terry Ann Rowe. Paulina Cope, Pat Gray, good night, Pat Gray. It's your first time. Welcome, Pat Gray. Welcome, welcome from the Cayman Islands. Where are you tuning in from, guys? Canada, New York, Brooklyn, Pennsylvania, Maryland, New Jersey, wherever you're tuning in from, Guyana, St. Vincent, St. Martin. Come on, guys, say where you're tuning in from. Jamaica, of course. Lola Richards, good night to you. Grant, good night. Marie Young, good night, Marie Young. Dorothy Hansen, good night. Elaine Anderson, good night to you. First timers, Megan Daly, good night to you. Venoris, is that Venoris? Guys, hope if I don't say your name wrong, if I don't say your name right, don't blame me, right? Bridget Fraser, good night to you. God bless you. Who else is here? Come on, screen, move. Martha Monroe, good night to you. Veronica Crosby, good night again. There's another Crosby, so we have three Crosby on here now. Sister Angela Peterson, Sister Anne-Marie Peart, I didn't see you, but let me call your name just in case you're on. Sister Sandrine Denval Smith, who else is here? Alice Reed. Good night to you guys. Sister Verona Hamilton, God bless you. Thank you guys so much for your support. Thank you guys for being here. Sister Maxine in Jersey. Jersey in the house, guys. Sandrine, good night to you. Is it Cyrene Douglas? Good night, Cyrene Douglas. Tammy T, good night, Tammy T. Sister Joelle, Deborah Jackman, good night to you. Sister Joelle, how you doing? Glendon Peart, good night, Glendon Peart. Marcy Alexander, I think I said name already. Sister Portia, good night, Sister Portia. Sylvester, God bless you. First Lady Williams, God bless you. Anne-Marie from New York, good night, Anne-Marie. Thanks for tuning in. Rosemary Bennett, of course, in Jamaica. God bless you. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Thank you all so much. Love you all. Thank you guys for taking the time out to be here. I really do appreciate every single one of you guys. Sister Casey James Lewis, God bless you. Once I see the name, I'm going to call the name. Is it Darianne Gordon? Good night. Monique. Welcome, Monique. I hope you're doing all right. Beverly, good night, Beverly. Tanya, good night, Tanya Palmer. Sister Jennifer, good night, Sister Jennifer Monroe. Simple, Anita Coley. Good night, Anita Coley. God bless you. Sister Elaine Alvaranga, good night to you. Wisconsin in the house. I love you, Sister Alvaranga. Sister Gillette Watson, she's like the first person to come on every night. I know she have her thing on. She have her notification on, I promise you. Every time I go on, Sister Gillette, boom, she's on. I'm like, well, there you go. Please post info for the retreat, guys. The retreat. Can we talk about the retreat? If you're going to the retreat, guys, please, you need to book your, you need to do what you need to do now, all right? Don't wait until for last minute. I think the link is in this live right now. You can go in and go ahead and book, okay? Pay your deposit or pay down something so we can hold your spot for you, all right? Don't wait until it's too late. You can't wait for last minute to do everything. So if you're planning on going to the retreat is from the 17th to the 19th of March, all right? It's going to be in Gainesville, Florida. The price is $350. That includes your stay and pickup from the airport. I guess if you're coming in from Jacksonville Airport, I believe, we're going to have a pickup for you for that, and that also includes your food, all right? So that includes your food, your stay, and also a t-shirt, all right? On top of that, you need to get your Old School Gospel t-shirt for the Friday night, and on the Saturday, you're going to wear your retreat t-shirt, I believe, if I'm not right. Somebody correct me. But yes, guys, so retreat. Keep in mind, if you're going to the retreat, having any Zoom spot to book, I know, that's a good idea. Let's talk about that. I'm going to find out if we have it, if we're going to be able to do anything on Zoom. But, I mean, I think in person, I mean, you guys need to get away for a little bit. Come on. Don't you guys need a break? Sister Misha, don't you need a break? Sister Anne, Come on, man, talk to me. Talk to me. Somebody talk to me. You need a break, guys. You need a break. Somebody who is going to the retreat, come in right now. Come and talk to me, please. If you're planning on going to the retreat, click on the request button and come and talk to me, please. Let's talk about the retreat. If you're going, if you're planning on going, let's talk about it. Let's talk about it. When are you going to do a retreat in New York? I'm not sure, but you can come to Florida for this one. Come to Florida. We're not going to do no virtual. We want y'all to come in person. In-person retreat is going to be in Gainesville, Florida. Come on out. Thank you, Sis Pat. To God be the glory. Is it Nisha? Good night, Nisha. God bless you. All right. Love you guys. Retreat link, please. The retreat link is in the comment section, I believe. I just see it. Patrick, Maurice Patrick, Cayman Islands, God bless you. Thanks for joining us. Harvey, good night. Willington, Harvey. Is that it? Having any Zoom spot to book? I'll find out about that, Sister Milani. I am not getting... First time from Jamaica. Who's that? First time from Jamaica. Good night. New Jersey is in the building. Good night. Good night, Jones. It's from Jamaica. God bless you. Dominica. Good night, Dominica. God bless you. Veronica. Good night to you. Claude Walton. Good night. Lexus Queen. Good night, Lexus Queen. Nicola. Good night, Nicola. Paula. Good night, Paula. Nikki James. Good night, Nikki. God bless you all. Guys, thank you guys so much for sharing. I really do appreciate you guys sharing, sharing, sharing. You guys make this all possible. Just want you to know that, all right? Marcia. Good night, Marcia. Amen, guys. Come on out to the retreat. We're going to have some of this at the retreat, all right? See, I want to come. We're going to have an in-person party at the retreat. Somebody's sad. I know because they can't go to the retreat. Come on, man. Look, if you want to go to the retreat and you can't afford it, I have someone who is sponsoring. One person who wants to go, they're going to pay for you to go to the retreat. So if you want to go and you can't afford it, inbox me because I have a sponsor, right? For that one person who wants to go. My first time, I love you so much. Thank you. Love you too. Sister Samika, where you been? Sister Samika is going to the retreat, of course. Right, Sister Samika? Yes, she is. Sister Verona, come on in. Sister Veronica Hamilton, are you still here? Come and talk to me, sis. Come on, let's talk about the retreat. Alan, good night. Anne-Marie W., good night to you. Daisy, Mendez, Monica Barnes, good night. Novelette James, Lexus Queen, what happened? Brother Donovan is going to the retreat, of course. Him and his wife, to be exact. Andrea, good night, Andrea. Mark, good night, Mark. Payne from the Barbados is in the building. Canada is also in the building tonight. God bless you, Sister Althea. Oh, I say your name right. God bless you. Jamaica is in the building. Of course, Jamaica Afidane in the building. Guyana and Canada. I think that's what that is. Michelle Williams, good night to you. Karen Murphy, good night. Jackie. Is it Megs? Good night, Megs. Spiritually blessed when we see you from the first time. We want to hug me. Want COVID to go away. COVID, I don't know what I got on COVID, sister. Brother Donovan, how you doing tonight? Sister Angela, Lady Diva Jones, good night to you. Zoom for the people who live on UK. All right, so you guys want to do us. All right, I'm going to discuss the Zoom if you guys want to be a part of it on Zoom. We're going to work something out, all right, so you guys can be a part. That's a good idea. Anyways, I never thought about that. Anyways, Marks Nicholas, good night. Anointed, Sister Pat, say a shout out to Janet Node. Hey, Janet. Good night, Janet. God bless you. Thanks for joining us. If it's your first time, guys, Grenada is in the house. Good night, Grenada. Sharon Keith, good night to you. Sandra Living, Light Morgan. Good night to you, Sandra. Max, good night, Max. Who else is here? Natasha Williamson Miller. Good night, good night. I hope I didn't miss anyone. Can you please sing My God Delivers again? Come on, girl. Let's have it done sing already. I'll sing it for you next week, I promise. All right. First time from St. Kitts. Good night. Ooh, first time. First time having someone from St. Kitts. Welcome aboard. Welcome aboard. Thanks for being here. Wendy. Good night, Wendy. Sister P, I need a visa. Who that? Sister Tingham, what did you say? You need a visa? When do you plan to start your prayer line? Okay. We're going to have a meeting this week, and I'll let you know as soon as possible. And then I have to get my setup changed as well. So as soon as there's some delay where that is concerned, I'm sorry about that. Sister Samika, Cleopatra, good evening to you. I'm new here. Welcome, Cleopatra. I hope you stay here. If you're new here, and we hope you stay here. Amen. First time viewing from Florida, Jennifer Campbell. Good night, Jennifer Campbell from Florida. God bless you. Paul Henry. Good night, Paul Henry. Martha Monroe. Clarence Anthony. Good night, Richard. Good night, Richard. Lynn Ford. Good night, Lynn Ford. God bless you. My voice is going. Marva. Good night, Marva. Yes, I am still here. Sister Verna, you going to the retreat, right? Can you come on in and let's talk about the retreat? Because we want persons to go. We don't want them to stay home. We want you guys to come and get, come and take the break that you so need. You need it so bad, guys. You need a break. You need a break. You need a break. Take the break away from, all right? You need that. Some people, we need retreat jersey too. Yes, y'all need retreat jersey for two. Y'all need to get the retreat jersey and your old school t-shirt as well. If you're going to be at the retreat, you need it, yes? Welcome all to all our newcomers, our regulars, of course. Thank you guys so much. I really appreciate you guys. Angela, another Angela again. We have about 10 Angela on this program. I mean, sometimes I want to say Angela, but I can't say the last name because I'm like, everybody's going to think it's them I'm talking. So it's hard to say. It's crazy. Nikki James. Good night, Nikki James. Joyce Malcolm. Sister Joyce Henry, I know you're here somewhere. Valerie Morgan. Good night to you as well. So guys, again, the retreat is going to be in March, okay? From March 17 to the 19th, the price is $350, right? That include your stay and your food. And if you're coming in from the airport, you have a pickup. You get a pickup as well. Now, okay. All right, guys. So you guys need to go ahead and start booking your stay, all right? Don't wait until it's too late. I'm trying to get my friend to come along. All right, Sister Verna, you should do that. Welcome, welcome. Glad to. Thank you so much, Spiritually Best. Appreciate that. Minister Alien, love you too. Joan, good night, Joan. Beverly Penny. Sister Jolly, what are you trying to say? Sister Jolly, I have no clue what you're trying to say. Did you say you need a lead? You say, and 11, Lisa. I'm not sure what is that. Sharnetta D. Brooks, good night to you. Marcia Lawrence, Shelly Ann, good night, Shelly Ann. Sarah Michelle, call me Angie. All right, then if me call you Angie, then you know say you may talk. All right, so me go call you Angie, and then me go call Sister Angela Patterson. Angela Patterson, right? So me go do that. O'Shane Lawrence, good night. I enjoy every moment. Thank you so much. Please come again. Juliet Collins, good night to you. Della. Guys, make sure you're helping me welcome our first timers, all right? Spiritually blessed, I will. All right. You know how we do it here. We're family, you guys. We're family. We have persons from Antigua and Bermuda. Oh, wow. Blessings to you, dear. Keep safe. Where is the retreat? The retreat is going to be in Florida, all right? In Gainesville, Florida. From March the 17th to the 19th, $350 is the price. All right, guys? Guyanese, come on, guys. Come on. First time watching. Blessings to you. Thank you. Ainsworth, good night to you. Call me Ivor. I'm not going to try it. All right, guys, it's Gainesville, Florida, $350. You also get a T-shirt with your package as well, all right? So don't forget that you get the T-shirt with your package. You get food with the package. You get your stay. You get your pickup from the drummer where you're coming in from, the airport. You can't beat that. Sister Teresa Jones, welcome. Welcome to all our newcomers. Thank you, guys, and to our regulars, of course. This is home, all right? This is our platform, and we're going to keep it positive. Yes. Thank you, Sister Chrissy, for putting that out there. Thank you so much. Sister Lexa Screen, you coming? You Anderson. Good night, you Anderson. Okay, great. So, if you want to go to the retreat and you can't afford it, there's a sponsor. For one person, you'll get it. Thank you, Sabrina. Thank you. We're one big family, all right? No bias, all right? Yeah. Sheldon, Samuel, good night. Good night to you. Melanie, good night, Melanie. We have a lot of first-timers tonight, guys. Yes, so we got to make sure we make them feel welcome, right? We can't leave out anybody. Anthony Walters, Dominica, Catherine from Dominica, God bless you. All our first-timers tonight, welcome. From Kingston, Jamaica, Lena. Good night, Lena. Good night, Lena. Good night. God bless you. Bernice Coffey. Good night, Bernice Coffey. Is it Nadine Everbless? Good night to you. Oh, you're not first-timer. Tamara Williams. What's? Good night to you. First timers, love you guys. Thanks for stopping by. Really do appreciate you guys stopping by here. You could have been otherwise minded, but you chose to come here. We do appreciate you. Want to be there. All right, Sister Angelo Glow, I know you are in Florida, so you come into the retreat. So you go ahead and inbox me, and I'll give you more details on that. So the retreat again, guys, is March 17th to the 14. All right, so if you're interested in going, please come on and take a break, guys. Take a break, take a break. Coronavirus, you know what I mean? Lockdown, and the list goes on. It goes on and on. So I know you guys need a break away from. Nikki James, good night, Nikki James. Again, I'm going to go, guys. First time. We have a lot of first timers. Navlet, good night, Navlet. First timers, if it's your first time. Monica, good night to you. St. Lucia is in the house. First time, Princess Danny. Good night, Princess Danny, is that your first time? Oh. Cayman Islands in the house. Good night, good night, good night. That's where my uncle is, in Cayman Islands, of course. Mima in Florida. Mima, that's my mother. Sister Mendez is in Florida. I know she's watching. As soon as we come out, she'll call my phone, like, okay, and ask me something random because my mother is very shy. Yeah, my mother is very shy. And she think I don't know, but I always catch her in her tracks. Anyways. All right, so guys, Sister Marcia, goodbye. Have a good night, guys. Have a good night. Love you all. Love you from Cayman Islands again. Good night. God bless you. Love you too. My sister, my birthday is on the 20th of March. Great. My children's birthday is on the 12th and the 4th of March as well. So yeah, you're good people's brother, Brother Donovan. Good, good, good. Simone Davis, good night. Sister Angela Peterson, good night to you. Janet Node, good night, Janet Node. Nordia Newby, good night. Sharon Donnell, good night from Jamaica. All my friends in Jamaica watching, love you all, guys. Thank you so much. And it may not call all your names, but you're watching, and some of you guys don't comment. So I'm just going to say a shout out to each and every one of you guys in Jamaica, St. Vincent, St. Martin, Guyana, Trinidad and Tobago, St. Lucia. Did I miss anything? Did I miss anyone? Love you guys. Guyana, the Virgin Islands. Love you all. Love you, love you, love you all. Thank you. Mine is the 19th of March. All right. So when it comes, we're going to make sure, remember to call your birthday. Anita Sinclair, good night to you. Love you all. And guys, please don't forget to purchase your CDs. Of course, the Godzilla CD with the song Every Attack Go Must Go Back. You need that song this year. For sure, you need that song this year, Every Attack Go Back. And also, we have Volume 1 and Volume 2 available. And also, the T-shirt, guys, please go and get your T-shirt. If you didn't order your T-shirt yet, you got to order your T-shirt. If you're part of this family, you need a T-shirt, all right? You need a T-shirt because we're a T-shirt on Thursday night, which is Caribbean night. But you might see me switch up and wear like the island T-shirt from Guyana or wherever. But I wear also my old school T-shirt. So yeah, T-shirt night is Thursday night, guys. Guys, I'm also planning a rally, all right? But you'll hear more about that. We're going to do a rally on live. Boom. That's going to be fun. So you're going to pull up your song. But I'll tell you more later what's, you know, all the details and all of that. All right, guys. Mine is the 19th. First time from Grenada. Good night, Caroline. Good night, Caroline. Yes, yes. Oh, we can get the CD. I need one of those. Yes, we have volume 1 and volume 2 because we had sold out like those from the beginning. So I got some more of volume 1 and volume 2. And then we have the Godzilla Is Not Denial CD. So yes, guys, go ahead and purchase your CD before them finish because I didn't order a lot because I don't want to waste money on this order. All right, I see Sister Shani's typing rally. Guys, I'm excited about rally. Come on, man. Somebody say rally. Y'all remember rally back in Jamaica? Come on, man. Y'all remember rally? Somebody, y'all don't remember rally, right? All right, let me tell you, because can I tell you guys something? Why am I going to do the rally? So look, I have a lot of persons who message me from Jamaica, reaching out for food and for clothes and all these things. So I'm going to do a rally and try to raise some funds because I don't have it like that to give. Just be honest. I don't have it. So doing the rally, and you guys can give whatever. And I'm going to also start a drive where you can give $1 to put towards that to help persons who are in need. Because, you know, a lot of persons in Jamaica, they're not working. I mean, not to say we're not better than them, but we're in a better position. So if we can help them. So if each person can give just $1, guys, it's a dollar drive. It's a dollar drive. And then I'm also going to do the rally, right, to raise funds to give to those persons. Because I can just keep giving my little, because I don't have it like that. You see what I mean? So if we can come together and just give $1, each person give $1, so we can buy some stuff and, you know, we can, you know, distribute. Amen, guys? And then the rally is also to help with that. Yes? Yes, not for me, it's for those people in Jamaica, because you know, because I'm here and I'm here, and a lot of people message me from Jamaica, and so I mean, I've helped some of them. I do what I can. Persons ask me for money for school. Yeah, and I help out, and money for food, of course, and a lot of mothers with children, they reach out to me asking me for money because they think I have it, and that's the reason why they reach out to me. So with this dollar drive, guys, I know you have a lot of, some of y'all have dollars where y'all live all over the place. If so, $1, if you can give $1, just $1 towards that to help those persons in Jamaica, because it's tough, you know, it's very tough. It's not easy. You know, we have to help each other, you know. No one is an island, no one stand alone. We have to help each other. So $1, and then we're just going to do the rally to kind of raise some funds so we can do a big thing. You know what I mean? So there you have it, guys. So yeah, it's not, I'm not raising money for me, you know. I don't want you to get the wrong idea and go carry it nowhere and say, hey, Sister Patty's trying to make money. No, do not do that. Yeah, it's a rally to help, not me. Get it straight, though. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding, though. But you don't understand how much messages. I mean, but I can't share the message, man. I can't share the message. It's about, please. They must say, please, you know, I need some food. I mean, I have no food for my kids. I remember one lady reached out to me. Let me tell you a story then. See, let me tell you. One lady reached out to me when the pandemic just started. A lady in Jamaica reached out to me. And I remember how she reached out to me is I made a post on Facebook, right? And I normally post food on Facebook. Let me take you some juice. I normally post my food, you know, because I love to dress my food before I eat it. That's just me all the time. So I post the food on Facebook, and I say something like, "We're ready for dinner," or something like that. And I remember somebody comment and say, "I don't even have gas in my stove," right? And I mean, I don't know the person. And I message the person right away, and I said, "Please just send me your information," and I send her some money to buy food. You understand, and she was able to cook and so forth. So, and like months later, when the pandemic started, right, this same person reached out to me and said, "Listen, I don't know who else to reach out to." You know, she said she's going to kill herself, and then she's going to kill her children because they might bother her for food, and she don't have no money. You know, she don't have no money, so she's going to kill herself, and she's going to kill her children. Like, seriously, this is no joke. And right there and then, I just make some contacts in Jamaica, and I got her food and all of that. And she wasn't a Christian, and she decides she's going to get baptized, her and her boyfriend and her kids. I think she have 5 children, and I was able to purchase a fryer. She said she wants a fryer so she can, try to do something. So I purchased the fryer online at court, and she went and she picked up the fryer, and she was able to start her business. And she was so happy after that. She called me and said, "Sister Pat, when you come to Jamaica, please make sure you come because I really want to give you some of this fried chicken." I was like, okay, but you see, I mean, we have to help each other. I mean, little is much when God is in it. You understand? You don't have to have a lot to give. You know, it doesn't matter how small it is, and that's the reason why. It's just a $1 drive, and if you want to give more, you can give whatever you can, because trust me, there are so many people are going through and they need help. You know, they can't do no better. Whatever happened, it's already happened, it's already done. So whatever you can do, let's just do it together and help each other, because I'm sure some of y'all have dollars thrown all over the place. You see what I say? Thrown all over the place, and yeah. So let's just do this, all right? Teamwork, let the dream work. It's not about me, it's not about you, it's about us coming together as a team and make it work for everybody. Amen. Amen. All right, guys, I think I said too much now. Okay, guys, I haven't thought anything out as far as how you send the money yet. I have to put that together, right? You're gonna have to put something together where you guys can send the money. And trust me, if y'all know me, I will never misuse that. As a matter of fact, I will not be the one to control that money. It's going to be Sister Shan, of course, not me. Because she's the one who's going to like do the distribution or whatever. Even that, we're going to do a distribution. We're going to go to Jamaica and give out some food and clothes and stuff. So if you have food, if you have clothes and all of these things, we're going to start packing so we can go to Jamaica and give out all of these things. Because people are in need, you know. I mean, you can bring them to Christ, but you can't. They need food too if they don't have food. Yes, we need it. Yeah. Sometimes when I get off the live on Sunday night, you have no idea how much messages I get from persons saying they're hungry. You understand? So many messages I've received. And I mean, that's why I have such a burden. There's just a burden on me. So anytime something comes in my heart, I just say, you know, I'm just going to run with it because it's not going to leave until I do something. So let's start here. This month, we're going to start working on this drive that I'm trying to do and, you know, help some people that really need help. A lot of persons in Jamaica, they can't work and they can't do nothing. I mean, it's crazy, and they have children. So, to God be the glory. Amen. I'll let you guys know, guys. I'll keep you guys posted. How am I going to get a shirt from Dominica? Sister Shan is in the... Sister Shan, how are they going to get shirts in Dominica? Dominica. God is good, man. God is good. So that one little dollar that you have put on somewhere, you're not saving, you're not using it, you can just give it. And the rally is going to kick off, all right? So how are we going to do the rally now? I think it's going to be so much fun. You know, you have your favorite song. If you want your favorite song to pull up, you have to pay for that song, okay? And all of that money is going to go to that, all right? And we're going to buy up some things and, you know, like stuff for the kids mostly because, you know, a lot of kids, they're home now. And, you know, the pandemic is getting more kind of sticky. So most of those kids, they're going to need like tablets and all of those things. So we're trying to do as much as we can to help out, all right, guys? So let's do this, all right? Teamwork, make the dream work. I did a good drive last year and I've never heard so many God bless you. I'm telling you, it's a blessing. It's a blessing. When I give my little, I feel like I gave a lot, you know, because I don't have it like that to give, but at least I feel good when I give. Yeah? Yeah. Give and it shall be given. And listen, you don't have to give. I worked with the Jamaica. They are doing a great job in Jamaica. That's good, Sister Samika. That's very good. All right, guys, I'm not going to keep you any longer. Love you all again. Yeah, we're going to do a food drive, right? And then we could do that like for stuff for the supplies for the kids, you know, supplies that they can use at home during the pandemic, like the tablets and all of that. And most of them, they don't have data and all of these things. It's a lot. All right, guys, so rally will be after the retreat or before. Sister Melanie, I can't wait. We have to plan out this thing right, you know, Sister Melanie just ready. She just ready. Oh, guys, just wait till. So the dollar drive, everybody going to give $1. If you want to give more, boom. All right, somebody said we're going to do the money pull up for the rally, and all those funds going to go to one separate place, and then you're going to see how much we have. So we're going to have everything out so you guys can see what we have and what we're doing with it, of course. Cast your bread on the water, you should. Amen. Thank you guys so much again. Love you all. Have a good night again. Guys, if you're going to go to the retreat, you need to make sure you do what you need to do. You need to sign up now. Yes, sign up. Don't wait any longer because you have to get at least 80 persons in by the end of this month. Yes. All right, guys. So love you. Why am I reading this image again? Thank you guys so much again. God bless you. I'm in Jamaica. You have my number. I'm one text away, whichever I can help. This touch me. Amen. All right. Have a blessed Andrea Dixon. God bless you. There's a retreating again. Go click on the link. Amen. When you give, you feel right. You know, when you try to be stingy, huh? You want to hear something? It's not the people who have it, you know, give it the most. It's the people who don't have it. Give the most. Believe me. Tell you. And they're the one. God bless them in return. Double, double. Is he singing the song tonight? Everything a double, double, oh. All right? Somebody say, on board. We're going to do this, all right? We're going to do this. We're going to be a blessing, all right? Amen. Take this train off, Sister Pat, all right? Thank you, guys. Yeah, take this train off from me because you have no idea. I can't even share some of those messages. I can't. It's a lot. I mean, the amount of persons who message me and tell me they're going to kill themselves. It's ridiculous. Like, kill yourself and then what? And then you go straight to hell. Like, really? It's not worth it. But when people are going through, but I mean, I was able to get that young lady some help. I called someone in Jamaica and they went and picked her up and they brought her a grocery and everything. And so there you have it. Let me stop now, all right? Good night, everyone. Love you all again. Thanks again for stopping by. I didn't see Sister DJ Morgan tonight. I'm going to buzz her tomorrow. Not like her at all to miss the live because she's supposed to record this live for her husband to go to work in the morning. And she never missed the live. So something must have transpired. Sister Jennifer. Good night, Sister Jennifer. God bless you, Barbara Baker. Doreen. Sister Jennifer, you came on late tonight. Mm-hmm. I saw you came on late. Or maybe you was there. And so, all right, guys, again and again and again, I say love you. Peace out, ta-ta. One love.
Got me bed. Everything a double, double. Everything a double, double. Peace out, guys. Love you, love you, love you, love you, love you. Sister Joyce, good night, Sister Joyce. Love you, Sister Joyce. Spiritually blessed. Thank you. You rest well, too. Stacey, rest well, rest well. Peace out, guys. One love. Ta-ta.